Commander, we have detected a major Eldar incursion. A large alien force has struck a series of Imperial Guard positions and civilian transport hubs in rapid succession. A powerful Wraith Lord Walker reportedly led the attack. The alien host is retreating, but we have managed to keep sight of them. We need you to strike before the Wraith Lord escapes.
Is flagged on your map display, Commander. This giant wields bizarre and dangerous technologies.
Our weapons will find their mark.
Thank you. into position, Initiate.
Tactical this way, brothers.
Brothers, we will not! This way, brothers!
Carcass here. Requesting support. Carcass ready.
Weapons ready. For honor and the Emperor.
Avoid its blade!
If this is to be my last, so be it.
Another Eldar, Idranel. This could be the Eldar leading operations in the sector.
I will contact the fleet commander. Chapter records may hold information on her. Commander, Cyrus was correct. I have finished an analysis of additional data recovered from our recent battles against the Eldar on Meridian. They somehow managed to interfere with our scans of the Meridian system. I have compensated, and I fear there is far more evidence of Tyranid infestation on Meridian than I believed. What's more, long-range scans show the Hive Fleet is accelerating toward the capital world. I have transferred protocols for counteracting the Eldar sensor baffling to key stations across Meridian.
Commander, this is Elena De Rosa. The skies... I mean... This alien swarm is filling the skies over Meridian.
Now she wakes to the threat.
I apologize for my rudeness earlier, Sergeant Avitus, was it? The Eldar sabotage campaign has crippled our defenses. Your help in keeping Meridian secure is critical.
Where is Governor Vandis in all this?
Governor Vandis and the Privy Council have withdrawn to strategize. My failure to heed your warnings has already cost hundreds of thousands of lives in the Habspires. Commander, I implore you, help us keep Meridian from falling.